At the house of number 100 Trần Việt Châu Street, An Hòa Ward, Ninh Kiều District, there is a shop named Zero Vietnam Dong, which has the slogan of receiving anything from anyone and giving them to anyone in need. The shop is co-founded by Cần Thơ City Charity and Children's Rights Protection Association and kind-hearted people with the purpose of sharing part of difficulties for poor people.
Nguyễn Thị Tánh, residing in Cái Khế Ward, Ninh Kiều District, earns a living by selling lottery tickets. Taking advantage of press time on midday, she goes to Zero Vietnam Dong shop to search for decent clothes for her family members.
Mình cũng mừng.
I feel very glad. With free clothes here, my children and grandchildren can have decent clothes to put on. Clothes here is still new. I feel grateful. It's good for needy people. Nguyễn Thị Ngọc Bích, residing in Thái Bình Ward, Ninh Kiều District, lives on working domestic jobs. With unstable income, how can she dare to buy good-looking clothes? Since the Zero Vietnam Dong shop has been established, she becomes the familiar customer here.
Tôi biết quán cơm.
I've known the 1000 Vietnam Dong food shop. I've come here to have lunch for 2 years now. I've just known about the Zero Vietnam Dong shop, located right here also. I've taken some. After washing, I can use these girls for my own. They are old for other people but new for me. The Zero Vietnam Dong shop, located at number 100 Trần Việt Châu Street, is a habitual address for many people. This is also the location of the 1000 Vietnam Dong charitable food shop co-founded by Cần Thơ City Charity and Children's Rights Protection Association and kind people. Over the past 7 months, this address has become familiar with poor laborers and needy people. They come here to choose for them what they need.
Gần đây thì
since the 1000 Vietnam Dong food shop has been founded, people coming here for food have also asked for old clothes. From then, members of the association proposed to open a Zero Vietnam Dong shop right here so that after having meals, poor people can choose clothes. In recent time, more and more people have come to take these clothes to use. Clothes are given as many as 100 to 200 units every day. The shop brings good results. Therefore, we try to maintain operation of the shop.
Apart from decent clothes, there are footwear, school bags and bags on display here to be given to poor students. These Zero Vietnam Dong items are not only given to those who live near here, but also shared for poor people from other provinces and cities. The Zero Vietnam Dong shop selling things at the price of Zero Vietnam Dong is a small shop but has great humanitarian meaning. It contributes to spreading nice things, helping needy people feel warm to overcome difficulties in their life.